Hey everyone, I'm Kay Renatus, and yesterday I made a video on weight loss, but I mentioned that I moved to Atlanta, and then I was like, I recorded videos in the airports and stuff, because it was my first time flying, so I was like, what am I to expect? And I didn't know what to expect. And also, it was my first time, so I like to record first sometimes, so that's also exciting for me. And yeah, I hope you like it. A few warnings. I'm very tired, so when I'm tired, I kind of turn into a drunk person. Fair warning. You'll understand when you see it. Especially on the video of when I'm on the train for the first time. Another first! And also, I'm kind of hard to understand because I'm nervous and excited and tired in a lot of the video, so hopefully you get it, and the little tornado running around with Jared, so he says hi. And we're both gonna say goodbye for now, and I hope you like the videos. Oh, and just so you know, the last clip is a minute and 40 seconds long. It's just of the plane, but I kept the whole video in because I just thought it was relaxing, and I hope you like it. But if you don't wanna watch a minute and 40 seconds of the outside and the gorgeous clouds passing you, then you can head out early, and I still hope you enjoyed the rest. All right, bye guys. Good tonight. I'm flying this first time. I think we're doing a check-in. People have been nice, so I don't know what I'm doing. I'm very confused. I'm gonna go now, I guess, soon. I don't know. He's cute. My back is hurting. It'll be fine. Life will be fine.
Follow what we do.
Thanks.
And you'll be.
Thank you. You're so nice. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Get your driver's license out.
Okay.
Get your ticket.
Yeah. It's the nose of the airplane.
Playing the plane. This is actually in the air right now. But it's deceiving, so I'm not panicking. That's good. Oh gosh. Jared's doing pretty good.
E26.
Okay, so that's a center seat, and they're sequential, the numbers.
Okay.
All right. It's pretty far back there.
Okay.
All right. It'll be just a minute while these people get situated.
Do I put this up there? Because I have him as my...
You could probably fit that in one of the overhead bins in the back, yeah.
Okay, nice.
But just give it a second while
okay.
They get situated.
All right.
Cat in there?
Yeah.
Okay, that'll be an eyeliner right from now.
Thanks, Jared. Thanks.
Hi.
I'm good, how are you?
Oh, it's what?
No, E26. I think it's back here. I have no idea what E26 is. Hi. Oh, sorry, babe. Gosh, hi. Sorry. Jacket got stuck. Hi. Oh, they're up there. Oh. E21. This is a train I've never been on, but I've never been on a plane either. No, I did that. Whoa. This is whoa. Wow. I feel like behind me is something going really scary on, but I'm not gonna. I looked at it. Whoa, it's a bunch of cement in metal. And there's like fans on the side, and they wave at you as you go past. You probably can't see it, but I can, and it's nice. Hi, fans.
For all the
is here for all vegans.
I went on the plane today and the train today and I experienced with my son Jarrett.
Please,
and it's swell, and I'm gonna say goodbye now. Goodbye.
It's morning at the airport in Iowa time, because I'm still in Iowa time, because I refuse to change it, so I'm Georgia time, because I'll change it again. It's 6:34, but in Denver time, it is 5:34. And Jared's doing great. He cute stuff. He's like the best cat in the world. Even if he's like 9 or so p.m. and he's just the best, and I couldn't ask for a better buddy. I love him. First flying update. Out. The airport's a lot bigger. It's almost time for takeoff. Well, no, boarding. 15 minutes, yay! 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 That's fun. Sorry. Make a plane. Going from Denver to Atlanta, yay! We're in the air again.